It's 2024 and I'm back. Let's go. I feel so good to be back and filming, guys. I miss vlogging so much. Today I got nothing going on, but I just really miss vlogging. So we're gonna come out here and we are gonna vlog a regular like day in the life today. You might get a lot of these this year and they might get kind of repetitive, but I just wanna film for you guys. This year my goal is to just post. Man, I'm loving today because I got out early. I'm getting work done and I get to vlog and talk to you guys again. When I tell you I miss this so much, I'm so excited to be making videos again. I worry about my videos being boring and repetitive. And if they get there, I'm sorry. My life is kind of boring and repetitive, but I'm gonna keep creating and I'm gonna keep enjoying it and having fun. In the time I was gone, I picked up a fun new toy though. Matter of fact, let's play with it right now.
There you guys are.
And let's bring you over here. What makes this so fun is another fun thing to do is, wait, where are you guys going? Whoa, no! That's enough of that. I'm a little bored, as you guys could probably tell. I miss vlogging. I know I said this a million times. I'm back. I got another 5 minutes to kill, but I just wanna say thank you. If you're watching this video right now, I appreciate it, man. Life got a little rough for me towards the end of 2023. There was a lot that went down. I made a very dramatic intro that I was gonna start this video off with, but I changed my mind. I decided not to. Matter of fact, I'll just show you. Last time you guys saw me, I was on top of the world, but a lot has changed. In the last few months, a lot has happened. For starters, my girlfriend and I broke up. My grandmother then got into a bad car accident. She's okay, but it added a lot of pressure to my life. My grandfather also ended up sick and in the hospital. He's also okay, but still, just added pressure. Then on top of it all, my rim cracked on my car.
So, needless to say, my life has been a mess.
But despite all the adversity, I'm still here trying to create. So yeah, all that happened and I'm okay, I'm doing fine, but I just felt like that was just too much to start a video with. Too many bad vibes, and I'm not in a bad vibe mood, and I don't want to give off the mentality that I'm in a bad vibe mood. I don't know, I was trying to make something more cinematic and digestible, but it ended up just being a tearjerker and just depressing. So I decided against that. Let's just move on. Let's move forward in life with good vibes, happiness, and we're gonna start to turn this thing around. We're gonna start to turn a corner here on this channel, hopefully, and we're gonna do some really big things. We're gonna get creative and we're gonna create some of the most cinematic videos that I've ever made on this channel. And the main reason I'm gonna do that, or the main way I'm gonna do that, is by just being consistent. I think if I'm consistent this year, I'm going to get better. So I don't know how many videos I uploaded last year. I'd have to go back and count, but I definitely want to make sure I upload more this year. And the only way to do that is by vlogging consistently. And a lot of the videos may be repetitive. There'll be some home run ideas, some big videos here and there, but I want to be consistent. To me, that's what really matters this year. And I got fried chicken for dinner. Here's the dumb pieces, so you could kind of see what they look like here. Boom. Banger food. I wish it was like a football night because I would love to have these wings with some football, but I'ma just sit here, eat my fried chicken, and I'll probably hop on stream later, play some Lethal Company with the guys, and that might be it for my night, man. This might be a chill, like, welcome back vlog. I'm not mad at it.